Hey guys, I'm Frostfox, and welcome back to my Pokemon Pearl Randomizer. You know, in the last episode, we were in the Unknown Cave, I forgot what it's called now, the Silancion Ruins or something. But yeah, we got through that, and we went up here, we did fight one trainer, and then went back and healed, and now we're going to look through this grass and fight some more trainers and see how we go. I'll just check my Pokemon. Okay, we'll go from. Alright, Golduck's a level 21, still with Crab Hammer, Bubble, Hydro Cannon, and Whirlpool. Flygon's at 22, with Dragon Dance, Dragon Breath, Dig, and Dragon Rush. That hasn't changed in a while. Gardevoir now has Twister, Swift, Psybeam, and Mist Ball. Level 24 she is. Glaceon's level 23 with Icy Wind, Hail, Avalanche, and Aurora Beam still. Bayleaf's level 23 with Cut, Magical Leaf, Icy Wind, and Seed Flare. That hasn't changed in a while either. Quilava's level 23 with Lava Pume, Poison Powder, Flamethrower, and Pink Wave. They're still the same, they haven't changed in a while either. But that's it. Alright, let's move on. Let's have a wander. It's a bay leaf. Well, we have a bay leaf, so we don't need one. Another one. Fight this trainer. Victory Bell. I'll need to switch, I think. Go to Quilava. And we'll try and one-shot him with a flamethrower. Got him, how's that? One hit. Glaceon's 24 now. Atari. I might go to Bayleaf, even though Bayleaf's weak to flying, it's got Icy Wind. Damn. Dragon Rage. Exactly 40 that does. nearly. I might heal. Happini. Happini will stay in, actually. Five times. I didn't do too much anyway. There we go. There we go. Bay leaf is 24. Kangaskhan. We might just beat it for the experience. I'm personally not a big fan of Kangaskhan, but I know he can be overpowered at times and in certain games. And he does have a Mega Evolution now. I've never actually used it. Try a Hydro Cannon now. Goes. Only 237 per hour. Oh, straight into a double battle. Some floor and master. Bubble affects both, so I'll use that. Not that it'll do much. Thank you. might switch Golduck out for... go Quilava. That should take out Marsh Stomp, it does. Effects all. We'll just use Flamethrower then. And a Dragon Breath. Down goes Sunflora. Glaceon's now 25. No moves though. Have to wait till it learns something different. We'll leave the experience share on Glaceon for now, maybe until one more level or something. There's an item. There's another bay leaf. Pick up the item, the green shard. What does that do? Nothing, pretty much. I missed an item. I'll just backtrack a little, but I don't think I have. Down goes Kangaskhan. Not much experience, but we fought them trainers in the last episode. I'll just go. What's this chick's doing? Ooh, TM51. It's normally roost, she just said, so let's see what it is. Is it 51 which is by? Mm, Bide's not very helpful. Alright, well what I might do, I don't think I've fought him, but I won't. Oh, well. I'll just go back down and heal. That's the trainer, we'll just fight her. Cleffer. One hit, there you go. Not much experience, it was only a Cleffer. A Survivor. Try a hydro cannon and see if we can pop them out in one go. We did. There we go, Golux 22. Wants to learn rain dance. There's only really bubble or whirlpool I could get rid of. I think they're a little better than Rain Dance, at least for the moment. I think we'll keep the old ones. A Battle Toy. I'll change for that. Try a dragon breath. Nearly. One more should do it. Took Flygon to level 23. There's those side up. We need to get past them eventually. I think we'll just move straight on. Route 215, this is. He's a treasure hunter, this one. See what he has. Bomber Snow. I think I might have to switch. That's his ability, change the rain to snow or hail. I think we'll switch to Gardevoir. Try a Psybeam. Oh, dang. Well, Quilava should do the trick. That takes Quilava to 24. Wants to learn Psy Up. I don't think he needs it. His moves are pretty good. I can check and see what it does. No, I think his moves are pretty good. Staravia. We'll switch. We'll go to Bayleaf. Let's hope I outspeed him. I'll go back and heal if I have to. We'll be alright for now, I think. just heal Bayleaf. We'll keep going. There's an item. Marco badge. Or Marco brace. Another TM, 66. It's Charge Beam. I don't have an electric type to really give it to. No, none of them can learn it. I'll move on. Cut, I actually do have cut on. Cut this tree. Victory bell. Glaceon's 26 now. I can probably swap the experience share now to someone else. Adeldrio. I'll stay in for that. Try a heat wave. There's one more, I think. Smeargle. Another flamethrower. Oh, damn, protect. That should knock him out. There he goes. I'll get this item. A razor fang. Alright guys, what I might do, I've been recording a while now, so what I might do, I might go in between episodes, I'll go and back and heal, and then I might just grind through this area a little, and I might get a little bit further, and I'll come back with the next episode, hopefully just before the next city, but we'll see. Alright guys, thanks for watching. And I'll catch you next time. Bye.